I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. I thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away him Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Finally.
Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
What the whole city is seeing? It's just weird.
Ooh, Fisk would not like this.
I got secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. A lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising.
Just keep getting better.
No, firing.
Seen these before. This, a supply crate?
Yeah. Some asshole from Raven. Make sure we create a booby trap or something.
Like a good challenge. Bridge attack's getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rap. As for me, we should be focusing on
lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
Wouldn't scare the mafia. I'd scare the box.
Stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance, we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Let's finally know the name of the
update Genki.
This is taking too long.
These weapons are hell. Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah. Her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice! Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet, but I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
You can't take out all of us! There's nothing there. Keep looking.
You can't hide forever. Right, man.
Thank you.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Oh, secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk, but... Three people got sick after the bridge.
Three!
We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The Underground doesn't have time for weak links.
You hearing this? New Form is making the Underground sick, too.
They're so... callous about it.
Night.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
There are hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
You can't take
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. Spider-Man.
power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Gotta get Roxxon out of here. Only room for one of us in New York.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Can't stay here!
Gonna rescue Spider-Man!
Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. So peaceful, knocked out.
Dead man swinging, Spidey. Just a matter of time.
Chipping away. Okay. Round two.
I'm not backing.
Than I thought.
Gonna find you, Spider-Man!
Eso me gustó.
Huh.
More.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Yeah. was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Yeah. Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain Lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? No one's here. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. My suit could find the generators. A direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Ben's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Three down. One to go.